Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to today's video. आज मैं तुमको बताने वाली हूँ Logitech G Pro X headset के बारे में. This headset is designed in collaboration with Pros for Pros. As you know, पिछले एक साल में मैंने काफी सारे headsets use किए and I've always given you an honest opinion on all of them, everything that was good and everything that was bad. So I will make sure that इसके बारे में भी I give you my honest review. So you guys must remember, I used this headphone last year for quite some time. Let's get into what you get in the box first. You get the headset itself, memory foam and leather pads, memory foam and cloth ear pads, USB external sound card, detachable mic, 2 meter cable with inline volume and mute, mobile cable with button, wire setup for separate mic and headphone ports, carrying bag, user box. So the headset itself is very light, weighing only 320 grams. The headband is really, really soft and it's super adjustable, it adjusts perfectly to your head. When you look at the build and design of this headset, it looks really premium. As I said, it comes with two options for ear pads, so you can pick whichever is comfortable to you. I prefer the leather ones, so maine wo lagaya hua hai. And it comes with a 2 meter cable for PC and a 1.5 meter cable for mobile, so it's ready to be paired with any device out of the box. What makes this great is that it comes with a sound card, so you can have access to all of the G-Hub settings and make your sound even better. ये headset में है hybrid mesh Pro G 50mm drivers, तो इससे highs and lows काफी अच्छे सुनाई देते हैं. One of the worst things जो लोग इनके में experience करते हैं वो है terrible mics, constant static, too loud, too soft, too irritating. Don't be that guy. This headset comes with a mic that has Blue Voice technology, so tumhari sound absolutely clear jayegi. And obviously you can use your G-Hub to customize all your settings anytime.
Like I said, you need to connect your headset through the sound card for it to show up in your Logitech G-Hub software, and once you've done that, you can select the device, you can go to the microphone part of it. This is what it sounds like without the Blue Voice enabled, and once I enable it, this is what it sounds like. I am on Broadcaster One right now. There's a lot of Blue Voice presets. There's a high voice soft, an FM station, there's a low voice soft, and if you click on browse more presets, you can see a ton of other presets available for you to use.
And if you already have a separate mic, then it's not a problem क्योंकि ये वैसे भी attachable है. I think अब तक मैं चैनल पे तुमको काफी options दे चुकी हूँ for headphones. There is G331 for somebody with a low budget, G733 for somebody who wants RGB, and the G Pro X if you want the pro experience. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and you found this helpful, and I hope you make the right choice for yourself. I will put a link for all of the headsets I mentioned in the description, so you can take a look at them all. And thank you guys so much for tuning in. Make sure you guys like the video if you enjoyed it and subscribe for more.